The Cadejo is a spirit born of magic, the descendant of the volcanoes, a dog with the grace of a deer and the color of moonlight. Deep in the mountains of El Salvador, the Cadejos have always protected the people of our village, for they are the guardians of the young, the old, and the sick. Atlas is not a Cadejo. Atlas is just a dog.
Out of the earth, life rises, and to the earth,
Life returns.
I own my own equipment. I can speak both English and Spanish. I have 20/20 vision. And I'm not afraid of the dark. Says that the mountain was once a woman who fell in love with the sun. The warmth of his fingertips left light on her skin, and thus she bloomed. We are the children of the mountain and the sun. She gave us her body, the first mother. Woman with two hearts. A heart within and a heart exposed. But there are wolves. Mother who knows danger. She knows. And she will do anything. Even let go of home. But he doesn't know yet. He'll have to let go of home too.
Buddies.
may bring only the clothes on your body. We must pack light. We will run. We will swim. And we will climb. Anyone who cannot keep up will be left behind. I am the coyote. Pesos are silver and gold. They bear the imprint of abuelas, of mango trees, of red beans and fried chicken. The children say they want to go home, but their parents have already paid. It rains for days. We cram into a trailer like matchsticks. The steel box hums with every fat raindrop. It keeps out the water, but it does not keep out the cold, nor the sweat, nor the fear coiling itself into anger. Days begin to blur together. The mountains, the cities, the deserts, the rivers, the heat, the cold, the hunger, the ache, the pain. All of it jumbled up in one breath. We may camp here tonight.
Thank you.
La bestia, the beast. It roars, it squeals, it gasps and chokes on the thick black smoke in its lungs and the fire in its belly. Rust and rattle, steam and spark. We ride an angry metal dragon.
Thank you.
out of every 5 migrant women experienced sexual violence on this journey. The desert is cold at night. Gather kindling for the flames, bodies as branches, girls as twigs. Burn. 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 We cannot stay in our bodies anymore. We must escape into the smoke. Don't you know that ghosts are just ashes on the wind?
Oh.
surface. But we are blinded by flashlights. Bullets resist, but we're not the ones holding them. Hands up! Don't shoot! Don't! Seven children died in immigration detention centers between August of 2018 and May of 2019. These are their names. Carlos Gregorio Hernandez Vasquez, 16. Juan de León Gutiérrez, 16. Darlyn Cristabel Cordova-Valle, 10. Felipe Gómez Alonzo, 8. Jakelin Caal Maquin, 7. Wilmer Josué Ramírez Vasquez, 2. And Mariee Juárez, 20 months. Patient. He can hear for miles. He has royal blood. She has a green thumb. She can drive both stick and automatic. She can read English and Spanish. Some have a chance. They are the dreams of those left behind. Others are lost, somewhere in between. And some are still waiting. The ties between our souls still remain unbroken. They stretch over cities, deserts, rivers, mountains, plains, up and over and up and over and up and up.